Live look outside right now from our lookout mountain camera. Oh, I love it. Oh. See a beautiful sunrise this morning, but we wake up to another cold morning. Temperatures in the low 20s.
You know what that is? That's a Broncos sunrise.
Yeah,
sure
it is.
Yeah, sure is. Yeah. You know, yesterday... Well, today we want your toys. Yesterday we wanted your money.
Yeah.
Take a look. We met some of our awesome viewers. Molly and I were ringing bells for the Salvation Army there at the King Supers at Colorado and Yale. That on the left is Michael. On the right is Dave. They came out just to say hi and give money. How cool is that?
They were so awesome. We had such a great... We raised more than $200 yesterday.
Did you get the final count?
If it was $216, I just would like to say we beat Fox.
Yeah. Oh, Tomer and Hooli were out there for Fox the day before, and they only raised $200.
Yeah.
So there you go, boys.
So, boys, we beat you.
This is Penelope. Now, look at how cute she is. She dressed herself, her dad told us. She's got one rain boot on and one snow boot on.
Girl, you're rocking your style. I like it.
She was the cutest.
New trend.
Yes, she was slightly terrified of me.
And, you know, I dropped my bell, what, 10 times? And every time I dropped it, I was going to donate a dollar. So I was up to, what, 10 bucks by the end of it?
Yeah, actually, you helped us beat Fox.
It was awesome. So if you guys see any bell ringers out there on those cold days, make sure you donate, even on a warm day, because we need it this year. I think they're behind a little bit compared to last year. So if we could help, that'd be great. A few light mountain snow showers expected today. It is still going to be cool this afternoon, but quite a bit warmer than yesterday. Yesterday, we were in the low 30s. Today, we're going to be in the upper 30s to low 40s. It gets much warmer this weekend. Some beautiful weather for the mountains and down across the plains. We're at 22 right now. The winds are nice and light. We've got a little mix of sun and clouds, and the roads are nice and dry here in town. You might find some icy patches up and through the mountains, but down across the plains, it's cold and dry. Commerce City right now, 18. Castle Rock, 23. And you're at 19 right now in Evergreen. So it's going to be a chilly start. You factor in a light wind. This is that feels like temperature, 14 in Aurora, 1 in Greeley, and now 7 below there over Berthoud Pass. So a chilly start, but we've got some sunshine, just a few clouds out east this morning and a few light snow showers. We're tracking the storm. We've been talking about what hit California and how it's going to continue to push east, bringing snow not only to Texas, but also east from there. They could see some ice storms. We're going to be just to the north of that storm. So today you're going to find temperatures getting near freezing by about 10:30. We'll be in the low 40s this afternoon. It's going to be pretty mild at about 3 o'clock under a mostly sunny sky. And then overnight into tomorrow, back in the 20s. Tomorrow afternoon, it's even a little warmer. 2:30 on Saturday, mostly sunny. We should be at about 48 degrees tomorrow afternoon. So mid to upper 40s, both Saturday and Sunday. No weekend storm to deal with, at least not this weekend. Early next week, look at this warm up. Some low to mid 50s both Monday and Tuesday. And then there is another storm. I'll step back. There it is. Come Thursday, we've got a chance for some light snow, Jason. We'll be back in the 30s by that point.
I'm about